It's like 10 in the morning and my sister is going to be visiting me and she doesn't know where she's sleeping yet. So I'm gonna tell her that she's gonna sleep in this closet under the stairs because I think it would be funny.
Oh, look at you!
Really roomy, it's like a Harry Potter thing.
Hi, awesome. Yes.
You want group cuddles? Oh, did she pee?
Yeah. Bro, they're all in there. And my phone. And my toy.
Tell me when I can look.
Look.
Ooh. I do like these chocolates. Oh, geez. None for you. Didn't you yell at me about eating more vegetables?
Also, I saw these and I was like, I want to get them. Also, I saw these at Target. I thought they were really cute. That one has a whale on it.
That is cute. Look.
This is like a baby blankie. And there's a bunch of like baby stuff like,
Oh, baby versus Christmas. Things.
Boy versus girl. We don't know yet. There's like cute things like. Even if it's still a little small for when it's around Christmas, still make it wear it anyway.
That was so cute.
She even said she was excited because you'd be here to go shopping with her.
Yep. Thank you.
That's a lot of candy.
I also got something for you.
She wrapped it in everything.
Just to, like,
ignore
the sticker that I didn't take off of it.
That's okay. Is that a cactus thing? Oh, there's another cactus thing.
And then close your eyes. And now you can open them.
That's pretty.
Yeah.